Brothers and sisters, friends and comrades, I'm Cuba Libre, and welcome back to Let's Play Deus Ex 3 Hardcore. It's a shitty gray day outside. Perfect time to be playing some Deus Ex in Montreal. If you don't remember, Montreal is where we're at to go find Eliza Casan, the Picus CNN lady. Yeah. Because she apparently has something to do with Tai Young Medical and Longshanks. So. Jensen is going to just liquor himself up here. What the hell? Here's a newspaper. If you can read it. Yes, I'm not that drunk. And I need to pick up that ammo capacity upgrade. Looks like heavy rifle's getting the treatment. That's just an alternate way in. Oh, how nice that someone left a primer on what Picus is right on the entrance from the helipad into Picus. Now, the thing with the Picus building is that...
Jensen, well, something's not right. Picus is a 24-hour global news network. Why isn't anyone answering their phones?
I'll get back to you on that.
So, yeah. As you can see, this is like CNN headquarters, basically. And it seems completely empty. Here's Eliza's room. The reason why is because
everyone left in a hurry, Pritchard. Place is deserted.
Because somebody triggered a fire alarm and then silenced it. I suggest you find Miss Casan quickly and get out of there.
So it's a trap, obviously. What I'm going to do is go around, hack all these fucking things, loot all the drawers, all that shit. Probably will be pretty boring. I'll put that, all the emails, in an interstitial episode, and then I'll just come back to here, room 404, when I'm done with all that. So, see you then.